Many of you know that my monitor of choice